And an uneasy calm has been restored at Al-Aqsa compound in occupied East Jerusalem following unrest during morning Muslim prayers. Israeli police injured at least 42 Palestinians by using rubber bullets on the crowd, according to the Red Crescent.